Hi, good day. I'm Maria Rico Bonavente, a third-year college student taking a Bachelor of Elementary Education at Umando Coffee College. And my partner, Miss Daisy Basco, taking a Bachelor of Secondary Education major in Mathematics. In this lesson, we're gonna learn about the fundamentals operation on fraction. Before I discuss about the fundamental operation in fraction, let's define first what is a fraction. Well, a fraction represents a part of a whole, more generally, any number of equal parts. For example, this square. If we divide it into four equal parts and the two parts are shaded, it represents 2/4, wherein 2 is the numerator and 4 is the denominator. Now, let's proceed in adding fraction with the same denominator. To add like fractions, you must remember these three steps. Step 1, add the numerator. And step 2, use the common denominator. And step 3, write the sum in lowest term. For example, this rectangle. This rectangle represents one whole. If we divided it into 6 equal parts, it represents 6 over 6 as a fraction. And each part represents 1 over 6. If we add the first 2 parts to the next 3 parts, the first 2 parts represents 2/6. And the next 3 parts represents 3 over 6. So 2/6 plus 3 over 6 is equals to 2. To get the numerator sum, just simply add the top numbers. So 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. And as you can see, they have the same denominator. So just copy 6. So 2/6 plus 3/6 is equals to 5 over 6. Now let's proceed in adding fraction with unlike denominators. First, find the least common denominator. And second, write equivalent fraction on using LCD. And next, add and write the sum in lowest term. For example, 1/2 plus 1/3. As you can see, they have different denominator. So let's find the LCD of 2. So the LCD of 2 is 0, 2, 4, and 6. And the LCD of 3 is 0, 3, and 6. As you can see, they have the same LCD. And that is 6. So we can use 6 as a denominator. So the next step is to get the equivalent fraction. So 6 divided by 2 is equals to 3. Times 1 is equals to 3. And 6 divided by 3 is equals to 2. Times 1 is equals to 2. So 3 over 6 plus 2/6 is equals to 5 over 6. Now, let's proceed in subtracting fraction. Subtracting the same denominator. The numerators to get the numerator of the difference. And use the common denominator for the denominator of the difference. For example, 3/4 minus 1/4. As you can see, they have the same denominator. So to get the difference of the numerator, just simply subtract 3 minus 1. So 3 minus 1 is equals to 2. And just simply copy the common denominator. So the common denominator is 4. So 3 over 4 minus 1/4 is equals to 2/4. Now, let's proceed in subtracting unlike denominators. Remember, if one denominator is a multiple of the other, the greater number can be used as a common denominator. For example, 7 over 8 minus 1/4. Since 8 is a multiple of 4, 8 is a common denominator. So we can use 8 as the denominator. The next step is to get the equivalent fraction. So 8 divided by 8 is equals to 1. Times 7 is equals to 7. And 8 divided by 4 is equals to 2. Times 1 is equals to 2. 7 over 8 minus 2 over 8 is equals to 5 over 8. Example number 2, 3 over 2 minus 1/3. As you can see, they have different denominator. So the first that we must get is the LCD. So the LCD of 2 is 0, 2, 4, and 6. And the LCD of 3 is 0, 3, and 6. As you can see, they have the same LCD, and that is 6. So 3 over 2 minus 1/3. So we can use 6 as the denominator. And the next step is to get the equivalent fraction. So 6 divided by 2 is equals to 3, times 3 is equals to 9, and 6 divided by 3 is equals to 2, times 1 is equals to 2. So 9 over 6 minus 2 over 6, just simply subtract the top numbers to get the difference of numerator. So 9 minus 2 is equals to 7. And just simply copy 6. So 9 over 6 minus 2, 6 is equals to 7 over 6. Now let's proceed in multiplying fraction. Well, multiplying fraction is super easy. To multiply fractional numbers, multiply the numerators to get the numerator of the product, and multiply the denominators to get the denominator of the product. For example, 3/4 times 2/5. 3 times 2 is equals to 6, and 4 times 5 is equals to 20. So 3/4 times 2/5 is equals to 6 over 20. 6 over 20 can simplify as 3 over 10. Now let's proceed in dividing fraction. Dividing by a number is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal of the number. For example, 9 over 2 divided by 3/4. So we just copy 9 over 2. And to get the next fraction, get the reciprocal of 3/4. So the reciprocal of 3/4 is 4 over 3. So 9 over 2 and 4 over 3. We can use multiplication as the operation. So 9 times 4 is equal to 36. And 2 times 3 is equal to 6. So 36 over 6 is equals to 6. Now, I have here some exercises. Just comment your answers. Number 1, define fraction. And number 2, what are the parts of the fraction? And number 3, what are the steps in adding fraction? That's all. I hope you learned something from me. Thank you.